Also in the green, Reeths-Puffer on the road at Zeeland Stadium to take on the Zeelandese Chicks. Middle of the fourth quarter, the home team muffs the kick return. Sean Haley, Johnny on the spot, able to get the recovery for Rocket City, and they're in business deep in Chicks territory, and they're going to go to Brody Johnson. Appeared to be stopped, but bulls his way into the end zone. Brody Johnson, 196 yards and two touchdowns. Reeths-Puffer goes to 6-2 with a 35-21 win over Zeeland East.